in trying anew to create a true hope for a human community based on fairness, respect, sharing, and a sense of dignity and worth. Look beyond the turmoil of our time, beyond the horizon of fear. See the sun rise on a new land, a land of promise, of redemption, of wholeness, of truth. And this land is not a continent in our oceans, nor a place on our planet. The journey we take is an inward one, to a place in the heart where love resides and receives and welcomes and transforms all. This journey is not an easy one. It is only completed by those who are willing to give up all they value, all their successes and all their failures. We stand in the storm, and while the winds are howling and the rain floods the land in torrents, receive into this place of love and the heart. Those who are experiencing all the trials and tribulations, troubles,